So it's fully dry now. It's dried really well, but I really don't like the colour. I did post a little thing on the community, YouTube community, and there was a couple of comments about Russian green, which you can completely see. So some kind people suggested a few things, but I'd already ordered something, and I've ordered what it actually says in the instructions, which is this one. Olive drab too. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and take it back down to basics, get it to a bit like this again, and work from there really. So the first thing I'll do is just go back to these sort of colours, so the German grey and sky. So I'm going to do that first. I'm not going to film it. I'm just going to try and get it back to where it was before. Thank you. So I've just finished doing the canvas. I think it's come out all right in the end. What I had to do first was obviously I did the base colour, and then I did some darker highlight, well, darker shadows, and I did that at the time. It's nearly all gone now, but it was sort of with dark earth with some black, but I thought it was too intense, but I carried on. And then I used some Iraqi sand with the dark earth, and I did some of the highlights. And I was sort of looking at it, and I thought, the darker bits look too dark. So what I actually did, I went back and I mixed a lighter tone. I mixed a lighter tone of the dark earth and black, very thin. That's one thing you got to do with this, very, very thin. And I went over the shadows again, and it sort of blended everything in then, I think. It's not looking too bad. But the idea of this is to build it up gradually, really, because I sort of charge in sometimes and I try and put too much of the blob of the darker colour on. But when it dries, the pigments sort of separate a little bit. So the main thing is just builds it up slowly. I mean, that's taken about just over an hour. And it's sort of okay. I might just do a few more extra little highlights with some pure Iraqi sand, but we'll see. So you can see the effects of the water effect. Looks all right. You know, you could blend it in a bit, I suppose, with some pigments if you wanted. So what I'll do now is I'll put the wheels on and we can start getting the track on. This is quite dry, it's been over a week, but I'll put some water in. Hopefully we can get something out of it again. So that one I've added a bit more water. thinner on it. We'll see how that dries.